shit. That's not good. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on. Poor bastard. Like grab the coins and just fill up my pockets. Look at all this freaking treasure. This is something.
Just let me save my brother.
After everything he's done? How noble of you. But no.
We stay here any longer and we're all dead. Is that what you want?
It's not what I said. What do you think, Nadine?
What the hell? See you.
What did he throw?
Why did you throw that?
I didn't throw it.
Then what happened? Oh. Watch it, there's glass.
Yeah, I know.
Why did you throw it?
I didn't throw it.
Then what happened? What happened?
It fell down.
How did it fall down?
Thank you.
Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Had to clean up some messes that my little brother made in this room. But here we go.
Up and about. Be a deer and relieve Nate there of his gun.
Hand it over.
You really think you can trust him?
Huh? Not your concern.
Now, why are you trying to instigate? Nate? Nadine and I are partners. I don't screw over my partners. Get over there. You and your brother, though. Right from the start, you took advantage of my generosity. You tried to cut me out, and it's high time you learn. What are you doing?
Now you give me your gun.
Nadine?
I won't ask you again.
You are being profoundly stupid right now.
Look over there.
Stop screwing around. Jesus!
I said look.
Okay, it's a couple of skeletons. So what?
I don't know as much about history as you boys, but I've got a pretty good idea who those two are.
Well, enlighten us.
It's Avery and Two. They killed each other.
Good for them. What's the point?
Everyone obsessed with this treasure gets what they deserve.
So what, you're just leaving us here to die?
Oh, I'm just leaving. Whether you die or not, I don't really care.
Nadine, wait.
So long, Rafe.
Nadine! Nadine! You open this goddamn door right now!
Rafe, she's gone! Come on, give me a hand, we'll all get out of here.
Won't work.
Come on, help me with Sam and I'll help you open the door.
I'm not going to be able to enjoy one of these coins. Knowing that you and your worthless brother are still sucking air.
Just calm down. You can practice your fencing when we get outside.
Nate, just shut up.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhal.
Jesus!
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub Al Khali Desert.
God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable El Dorado.
Come on, Rafe, stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way.
Motherfucker.
Sacrificed everything to find Avery, and I'm not gonna let a couple of stupid thieves, a senile con man, and a washed up journalist take that away from me!
Bitch, fuck off of me. You want some, motherfucker?
About that parade,
let's fucking roll.
I'm going to make sure they join
rock your ass.
On guard, dickhead. That's the spirit.
Let's go, bitch.
You know how to sword fight?
Yeah. Sticky with the sharp end, right?
Oh, this should be fun. Dodge, parry! Come on! Did that hurt?
Bitch. Motherfucker.
Come on, Nate.
Come on, motherfucker.
Shit. Sword's still sharp.
Damn it.
So slow.
Yeah. Bitch. Bitch. Let's go, motherfucker. Come on.
Come on, quit prolonging the inevitable. My arm's getting tired.
Come on, come on.
You make it too easy. Now we're getting somewhere.
Motherfucker. Get the fuck off of me. Bitch, bitch, bitch.
This might hurt a little.
Fuck off of me.
Come on, legend.
Bitch, bitch, bitch.
Come on,
Nate. Come on. Motherfucker. Bitch, come on.
Now that's the Nathan Drake I hear so much about.
All right.
We're done here. I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay in Burma with the ship, you'd be my guest.
You got me.
You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't fence for shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan! Treasure, Rafe. It's all yours.
Fucker.
Holy shit.
That's what you get, bitch.
Hey, come on, let's get you out of here.
Try it. It's too heavy.
Strike it.
It's no use.
Try again.
It's no use. Come on. Nathan. Damn it.
Listen to me. All I ever wanted to do was find this treasure with you.
Sam, hey,
shut up.
We did it.
We did it, brother, okay?
It's all right.
There's gonna be another way.
Nathan,
you gotta go.
There's gonna be some.
You gotta go.
This Thompson. There is no other way. Come on, Nathan. I gotta know you made it out all right.
Bitch, she's one to know it. Come on.
shit, it's caving in. God damn. That was pure insanity. Thank God I made it out alive. That's how it always ends. We find the treasure, but yet again we end up with nothing.
So you got everything?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, feel free to sell anything I left behind.
Sure, I can't give you a lift home.
After the last few days, I think I'd like a plane with drink service and reclining seats. Plus, she and I have a lot to talk about.
Yeah, you do. And no more late night phone calls about one last time.
Promise. Thanks, Sully.
Take care, kid. Don't be a stranger.
Next time you're in town, beers are on me.
I'll hold you to that.
And then the bunny escapes anyway, and it leaves little bunny surprises all over the headmaster's bed.
Hey, what are you telling her?
Just about your little magic phase.
Oh, I hate you.
What was your stage name?
Go on, tell her.
Nate the Great. It's not funny. It makes sense.
In his defense, he was actually... You were pretty good.
Uh-huh.
Hey, look, Sam. It has been an experience getting to meet you.
With the handshake?
Well...
Bring it in for the real thing, sister. You take care of this numbskull, all right?
Yeah, I will.
I'll join you in a sec.
Yeah.
I like her. God help her, she sure seems to love you.
I know, right? Listen, the offer still stands.
I appreciate it, but I'm good.
I know, but if you feel like you're imposing, you're not. We talked about it.
It's not about that. It's a little bit of that.
Yeah.
But I just kind of thought that after we found Avery's treasure, I'd be satisfied. Huh. Instead, I've kind of left with this strange feeling of
emptiness.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you know, as thrilling as the next adventure might be, in the end, I always left with that same feeling.
Hmm.
Sometimes you just gotta choose what you're gonna keep and what you're gonna let go.
Well,
very true.
I guess I'm just not there yet. And besides, you know, you got a few ancient cities on me, and I can't let that slide, so.
Yeah, I left a couple out there.
Well, thank you.
Oh, that's our ride.
Yeah.
Sam, you've come far.
We sure have, little brother. Come on.
Hope to see you again.
Listen, don't do anything I wouldn't do, all right?
Get out of here, vemos. So, Victor, what's next for you?
Well, before I got dragged into this, I was working on a business deal of sorts.
Of sorts? Dangerous?
Yeah. With these people, yeah. It's up there.
Well, I just so happen to know a certain someone recently out of prison who might be perfect for this kind of work.
Ooh, I don't know. Is he trustworthy?
More or less.
As is Portuguese.
Quando seu marido volta para casa?
What's that mean?
How long before your husband gets home?
That'll do. Come on.
You got any more of those cigars?
Don't push your luck.
Oh, look at that. I'm back at my day job. Awesome.
Hey, good morning.
Indeed it is. Indeed it is.
All right, I'll bite. What's going on? Land a big contract or something?
Oh, even better. I'm on the verge of selling Jameson Marie.
No kidding?
Yeah.
Wow, well, hey, I guess congratulations are in order, huh?
Well, not yet, but I'm confident it'll go through. They drove a hard bargain, but in the end, I think we came to a mutually beneficial agreement.
That's great.
Yeah.
Are you gonna stay on?
No. I think I'd like to just relax, hang with the family, go fishing every chance I get.
Good for you. So who's the sap who's gonna buy this place?
Oh, you are.
What? Oh, come on, seriously.
Oh, yeah, seriously.
Wait, Jameson. Hey, wait up, man.
Hey. Morning, guys.
What are you doing here?
Just thought I'd take, you know, one final look.
Already gave your husband the keys.
Okay.
Perfect.
Is this for real?
Nate, all you need to know is that you'd be making a very wise investment. Do the right thing here. Call me when you're through.
You got it. Hi.
Hi. You're buying Jameson Marine?
We are buying Jameson Marine.
Huh. Okay. How? Why?
Well, I heard this rumor about a salvage job off the coast of Malaysia, and I thought it'd be right up our alley.
No. Honey, look. We barely got out of Libertalia alive.
Yeah.
Hey, taking an illegal job? You know what that leads to.
Who said it was illegal? Look. This came in this morning.
Is this legit?
Yeah. Some of my old contacts out there, they worked their magic with the Malaysian permit office. It was great. I didn't even have to bribe anyone.
Well, that's good because I don't know how we could possibly even afford to do this.
Here. Hold out your hand.
What?
Hold out your hand. Come on.
Where did you get this?
It was in my jacket pocket. Along with a bunch more.
Oh.
Bunch. Sam.
He's a sneaky one.
Yeah.
Of course, most of them are gonna have to go into our venture here. Along with all the new camera gear.
Camera gear?
Yeah. You know, I figured as we're pulling all the cargo up from the dive, we could hire, you know, a small crew. We could film the whole thing and resurrect my old show.
What happened to just living a normal life?
I think in our attempt to lead a normal life, we may have oversteered. Look, when I was on that island, I missed the adventure. I missed us. And so now we have a chance to do what we love. But from here on out, we are going to operate on a strictly legal basis, all right? And I will be doing all of the shooting. with my really expensive camera.
Just like old times.
You really thought all this through, haven't you?
More or less. But listen, just say the word and I will call the whole thing off.
What? Oh, no. I don't want to be that guy who ruins Jameson's early retirement like that. That'd be cruel.
Right.
It's not gonna be easy, you know.
Nothing worthwhile is.
Very true.
So. What do you say, Nathan Drake?
Sure, why not?
Yes.
Yeah, as long as I don't have to do any paperwork.
Well, I can't do it. I'm gonna have my hands full with the camera.
Well, I'm gonna have my hands full with all the diamond.
Okay. Fine. We'll take turns.
Yeah. Or I could play for it.
Seriously?
No, listen, I have been practicing. I'm getting good. No. My hand eye is way better than it used to be. Really?
I cannot do that to you again.
Are you afraid to play me?
I am so not.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how scared are you?
Like a 3.
Yeah. Well, check that up to like 11.
Oh my god.
Oh my. Fine. You're on.
Oh my god, that is so funny. Oh shit. Okay, we're actually doing this. Oh, I forgot I gotta play with the analog stick. Keep running. Oh my god!
Almost there.
I did not beat it. Damn it. Hey, puppy. Who's that? Who are we?
Where are they?
Who are you? Who's the dog? What's the dog's name? I have so many questions. Epilogue. Okay. Nice.
Old school.
Crash Bandicoot. Hey man, it's not that old school. Fucking love that game. That game was awesome.
So good.
Still is. The Nameless City. Savage Starlight to... Oh my god. Savage Starlight, that's from The Last of Us.
I really should clean this up.
Yeah, that is a lot of clothes. It, yo, I see The Last of Us right there. Is that Ellie? What else is in here? Hardcore submit. A guitar. Man, that's a pretty cool guitar.
Mom? Dad?
Anyone? Let me see what's over here. Damn. This room is a mess.
Oh, that looks beautiful.
Aww. Oh, that's cute.
Sorry, Sully.
Oh, that is funny. Oh, look, the little puppy.
Wow, Sam looks so young.
Wow. Uncle Sam. That's it. Is it, was there something else? Oh no, it was just the pictures. Okay. Hey puppy, what's your name? I need to know.
I think they abandoned us.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Let's see what you got. Mom has weird taste in music. But I kind of like this one.
It's actually not bad.
Whoa, so cool.
Holy crap.
I'm gonna ask Mom to borrow this one again.
That looks so cool. Where the hell are we? Are we on an... Because I saw sand and plants, so we must be kind of on an island?
We should totally throw a party in here. They wouldn't even know.
Yeah, most definitely. Oh, this must be like the guest restroom. Oh man, look at all that food. Hey, pineapple! I love pineapples. What do you got there? An apple.
Oh, cool. Sam and Sully are coming to visit.
We're sitting in a tiny cafe in the middle of a busy Havana street drinking what might be the best goddamn espresso I've ever had in my life. No job, no one's chasing us, retirement is weird. Good, but weird. Sam says, tell him to stock up the fridge with less shitty beer before we arrive. His words, not mine. Sam has also reminded me that you lost a bet to both of us 12 months ago and counting with no smoking. And I'm in Cuba, for God's sake. That's how good I've been. Anyways, send the girls our love. Tell Cassie to warm up the back gammon? The back gammon board. I want my rematch. Looking forward to seeing the gang in a couple of weeks. Your pal, Victor. I can't wait to see you, Victor.
Look at these two.
At first, Sam didn't really like Victor, but now he's grown accustomed to him. Okay, now what? Do I just go outside?
Hey! Off she goes.
Whoa.
Ah, perfect day. Now all we need is the rest of our boat crew.
Holy crap, we really are on an island. Huh. Now that's awesome. Honestly, man, they're living a good life. I mean, look at this. What you doing, boy?
Vicky.
Aww. That's a cute name.
Okay, girl. Where's Mom and Dad? Alright, go find them. Go! Really?
Aww, that's cute. I fucking love that dog already.
The food's all here.
Well, let's go into that house. Yeah.
Is it fine when I finish my homework if I can get up?
Yeah.
Alright, thank you.
Uh-huh.
Probably take me about like 30-40 minutes because it's a lot. Looks like a real thing, but my teacher wants everything to be perfect.
And not here either. Okay, I guess I'll just wait then.
Whoa.
Good job cleaning this up.
Whoever did the cleaning for it, that is.
You figured it out. Search area narrowed down quite a bit.
So it seems. Sully.
He's gonna learn to love me, Kat. So
goofy. Adventure life. Treasure hunting runs in the family.
Keys. He left his keys.
Oh boy.
There's no way. Just no way. Spanish doubloon, but from where? Sixteenth century. Where's this from? Kind of creepy. Kind of cool. Henry Avery, the Gunsway heist. Wait, did you go looking for Avery's treasure?
Oh, wrong way.
Sic parvis magna. Greatness from small beginnings. What's this?
Found this on my own camera. Thought you'd like to have it, E.
Up with you guys in a sec.
Why?
I just need to,
What's up, Cassie?
Okay. Don't be mad. I said, don't be mad.
Keys. So, what did you see?
Nothing really. Well, just that photo of you two and Sully. With a bunch of Spanish-looking treasure. And a shotgun.
Here. This is bound to happen sometime. Maybe we should just tell her.
She's not ready for it.
Ready for what? All that crazy shit in there?
Language.
Yeah, language.
Sorry. But you guys are literally keeping skeletons in your closet. Or at least a silver skull of some kind.
No, I don't think I'm ready for this. Really?
Nate? It's time to have a talk.
Yeah, it's totally time. Wait, which talk are we talking about here?
She's just a kid.
She's older than you and Sam when you started all of this.
If you guys were into some shady stuff, it's totally cool. But I think I'm old enough to know about it, right?
Old enough? How old are you again?
Funny. Mom?
Well, let's see. For me, it started when this guy called me up with a scoop on a massive historical find. Sounded like a complete fraud.
Yeah, handsome fraud.
No, I hadn't even met him yet.
She knew. She knew.
So this fraud says, if you fund the trip, then I'll give you the coffin of Sir Francis Drake.
And for the record, I totally delivered.
Yeah, you delivered us into the hands of Indonesian pirates.
No, come on, you know I had nothing to do
okay,
with that.
Guys, time out. You're saying that you were attacked by pirates after you found the coffin of Sir Francis Drake. Is that right?
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Yeah.
Bullshit.
Language.
Crap.
Better.
All right, so keep going.
You know what? The sun is up, boat's ready, wind is just right. You want to continue the story? I say we do it on the water. Come on.
Wait, what did Francis Drake look like? Was it gross?
Actually, he wasn't in there. Yeah, just his journal with a map to Eldorado.
City of Gold?
That's the legend. Turns out it was just a statue, a cursed statue.
No way, seriously?
Yeah, seriously. But I'll get back to that.
Awesome. Oh my god, that was a brilliant ass game. I fucking love it. Oh my god, that was so good. Oh, I had so much fun playing this. I'm pretty sure those that who have played it had so much fun playing it. Oh my god, man. Ah, it was so good. So damn good.
Oh no, damn. Oh, that sucks. That's not good at all. Well, I'm just gonna let it keep going until the thing ends. Well, at least it didn't pop up that thing, like, later on. Because that would have sucked, because I would have had to end the stream. Mindwalk Studios. Original Force LTD. And I can't skip this, so Red Hot CG Expic Art Center Passion Republic One Pixel Brush Sony Computer Entertainment Sure are a lot of credits to it, but hey, sometimes you gotta show it because they did one hell of a job on this game. looks like we're at the end. I mean, you guys probably can't see it, but... I'm letting you guys know how far we are into the credits. And that's it. That's the end. Trophy earned. Charted. Modern. Charted. Light. Charted. Explore. Alright. I want to thank everyone for, you know, coming and watching me play this game. I really do appreciate that. But I'm gonna stop it right here, and I'm going to download The Lost Legacy. So probably on Monday I'll probably stream that. So thank you all so much for joining me, and I will see all you dudes next time. Peace.